Unit 4. Unusual houses. Listening 4. Read and listen.
All around the world, houses look similar. Doors, windows, a roof. But here are three houses that are very unusual and would look out of place in any country. Welcome to a home with a difference. In most ways, this is a normal house. It's quite big. There's a living room, a kitchen, a bathroom, and three bedrooms. But every week, hundreds of people come to see this house. What's unusual about it? It's upside down. You walk in through a window, and the first room you come to is the attic. When you go upstairs to the bedrooms, there are more surprises. Look up and you'll see beds and wardrobes stuck to the ceiling. Look down and you'll see lights that come up from the floor. At the top of the house, there's a living room and a kitchen. Where's the sofa? Where's the cooker? They're on the ceiling, of course. Everything in this house is upside down. Only the stairs are the right way up, because visitors have to use them. The house is a favourite tourist attraction, but nobody lives there. That would be impossible. Nobody could sleep upside down in a bed that's stuck to the ceiling. This strange house is in Germany. Its name is unusual too. The house is called The World Stands on Its Head. Here's a more normal house. Firstly, it's the right way up. Secondly, the person who built it really lives there. However, the unusual thing about this house is that it's made of plastic bottles. Maria Ponce's house is in a village in El Salvador in Central America. She didn't have enough money to build a normal house, so she collected empty plastic bottles and made a house with them. It took Maria nearly 2 years to collect the bottles and build her house, and she is proud of it. It's only got one room, but Maria hopes to build another room one day. Xiang Lianxi's house in North China is bigger than Maria Ponce's. However, like Maria, he has used his imagination to make a house that is unlike any other. His house is covered with pieces of beautiful cups and plates, which he collected for more than 20 years. He has also stuck small sculptures onto his house, and pieces of coloured crystal. All these beautiful things have cost Xiang $65 million. Fortunately, Xiang is a rich businessman, so money isn't a problem for him.